Hi there, in this video I'm gonna show you how you can transfer the ownership of the file in Google Drive. So I have got one file, Sagar Resume, and then that file is shared and I am the owner of that file. As you can see, I'm the owner of that file. So this file is also shared with other people. So if I want to transfer this ownership of that file to someone else, what I do is just right click and click on share and then click on advanced. After that, here it will display all the people with whom this file is shared. And then to transfer the ownership to say Priyanka, what I have to do is click on this and then click on is owner, and as you can see the ownership is changed to Priyanka from Sagar. So if you like this video, hit like button. Thank you.